ATMs are a hot commodity, so much so that police in Las Vegas are searching for the suspect in several ATM burglaries, and they need the public's help in identifying whoever this man may be. The suspect, cops say, is believed to be responsible for at least 4 thefts. Detectives say they've noticed a pattern. The suspect typically arrives at the closed business in the early morning hours and forces his way into the business. He then ties a rope to the ATM or safe, and he uses a pickup truck to pull the item and drive off with it.